Once I counted birds on a very remote, unpeopled atoll in the South Pacific. Only a few feet above sea level, this special place was crammed with life in every shape and colour. In all our busyness, it could be very easy to forget such places and their fate with rising seas. Yet 10,000 miles away, it's funny how the wind in my forest sounds like the sea. It's connected, I think, each forest we tend, each small action we take.